Shit, camera's up. It's Sunday! Hey, hi, welcome to Shiny Star Galactica. I'm your hostess with the mostest, Ginny, and yeah, I'm back. Sorry for missing y'all, I know it's been a month. Well, as y'all know, I just got an engagement, and so we've been kind of getting to know each other, and I'm not going to get into the whole specifics of that, but all I can say is thank God for fucking IVs, because without that, we'd be all dehydrated and dead. But anywho, this may be a short video, and I do apologize, but we do have a fantastic topic, and it goes a little something like this. Refresh us on how you identify yourself. Oh, by the way, this is my fiance. Honey, say hi. Let's just shut up. You're talking too much. I'm sorry. Just gotta remember, I take the spotlight. But, how do I identify? And that's kind of a good question. I've been on Chinese Star since, 2009. I almost said 1990, but I am way too young to have remembered, 1990. Way too young! I'm young. People do change, and I've been on the channel for a long time, and, how do I identify? When I first was on, I was full-time. I just got on full-time. I considered myself like a trans woman, and I was very happy, but nervous. Nervous of what to expect. You know, this is all new territory. Then I was detransitioned. By the way, both times I was non-sexual. Kind of didn't think I'd ever date anyone, which I've talked about on here, but then I was detransitioned and sad and miserable and, homeless. That sucked a lot. A whole lot. But things have changed. I'm back kind of full circle. I'm full time and surprise, surprise. I think I'm heterosexual, but I need a second thing. Honey, am I? Yeah, heterosexual. Okay. I'm heterosexual. I identify as a trans woman. I identify as a woman. Why is identity important? Certain parts of my identity is important. I guess it's more on what people like to help people identify me as. This is very hurtful when I see random strangers and, they identify me as, male. So that's kind of important. It's hard for me to explain why. It just is. Kind of important, or just ignore, better yet, I would just like to keep I'd like people to just ignore me, but not on the channel, turn this off when I walk around, but I'm rambling, but people can change over time. My fiance over here thought he was gay, and then he met me, and so now he's straight, so we can change over time, and our identity is like water. Everything changes, and sometimes there's sexuality, and there's nothing wrong with that. That's kind of exciting. It's, when you change identities and change, all types of aspects in your life, you get to see it from a different point, and to me, it's all radical and new. Just don't see what it's like to be homeless. I can save you that trouble. It sucks. But anywho, that's all for this week. Stay tuned tomorrow for Diana, our little maiden in Japan. And I'll see y'all next week. I love you guys all very, very much. And until then, transmission out. Let's do the triple Wendy.